Another horror flick from the bottom of the barrel? Why not something good for a change?
Quit being so negative all the time. This one is a certified cult classic. I need some snacks first. Any volunteers?
Not funny. A cult classic, huh? At least it can't be any worse than Swallowed 3. Huh? I had no idea our TV could do 3D. Is it new? It's awfully realistic.